Crash involving several vehicles shut down the 5 northbound this afternoon. All lanes recently reopened.
Yeah, it happened around 2 o'clock near the Palomar Airport exit. CHP says 2 vans, a semi-truck, and 3 cars were involved. One of the vans was essentially ripped in half. CHP has not released any information at this point, though, when it comes to injuries. Megan, though, is tracking the impact this wreck is having on traffic on this Friday afternoon.